Do you feel both the back of both legs stretching just as much?
Yeah. Up in here.
Perfect. You know, so the ball's kind of trapped between the hand and the cabinet, so it won't go anywhere, but it gives you a little bit of spring to help kind of get out of that low squat position. We'll finish 10 of them, take a break, and then we'll do 10 more.